Today is just another perfect day because we are growing here in Brookline Elementary. Here at 7:45 begins Brookline Elementary News.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be, so take my, take my whole life too, or I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be, so take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love with
Welcome to Brookline Elementary News. Thank you for joining us. We hope you enjoy the program. Today is Monday, March 5th, 2018. Please stand for the pledge to the U.S. and Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the pledge to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for the Bobcat Grab Pledge.
G, we are goal-oriented. R, we respect everyone. O, we own our choices. W, we have winning attitude. L, we listen and follow directions. Brookline Bobcats, Brown.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
You may be seated.
Bobcats, today's number of the day is 105. Think about all the many ways you can represent the number 105.
Today is Axel Rodriguez Maldonado's birthday from Ms. Ramirez's class. He is turning 5 years old today. If you see him, don't forget to congratulate him.
Besides, you know that in our Brookline Elementary News, our Bobcats can share with their partners, teachers, and parents the education activities that they are developing in their classrooms. We want to share them, you can send them to Ms. Rula. Pay attention to the following video.
Teachers, make sure to follow our Bobcat Ground Pledge and our expectations.
To work hard, be great, no excuses.
With that, we conclude our morning announcement.
Thank you for joining us.
Let's have a
marvelous Monday.
And we'll see you in the next
Brooklyn Elementary News.